if I can do stage three without a death, and then get to this boss without a death, I got a fighting chance, but I just can't make it happen. I've done it. I just can't replicate it. For whatever reason, my execution is never consistent. Yeah, five last bosses in this. I'm playing the Lambda route, the top path. Oh, another raid! Nitsuhiro! Welcome! Thank you for the raid, and welcome raiders! Took the top path between the stages, and the bottom within the stages when we played beginner mode on PS1. Oh, cool! You and your son, you mean? Kenmeister, welcome! Oh, hey, Geriatric Danmaku! How's it going? Some of those fish look pretty tasty. Wow. Long day in the IT business. Yep. I think that's most days, my friend. No, I haven't quite got the clear yet. I came close a couple times last night, and yeah, I just haven't quite managed to pull it out. Hoping so. Would sure be nice to get that that sweet clear. Oh, thank you for the bits, Geriatric Damaku. You are too kind. Again, I wasted a capture ball unnecessarily because I kept hitting the wrong button. Oh, D Tungsten with the bits. Thank you. Add bits to charge up the laser duel. Yeah, there you go. Well, thank you both. I appreciate it. Baby, thank you so much for the follow. Yeah. Decent.
Meditation.
Meditation. Yep, meditate indeed. Oh, I missed that capture ball. That's gonna cost me. Now I just need to keep this guy alive. And not waste this capture. Not gonna be very successful doing it like that. Okay, well, that's not happening. That is the last thing I needed. No, just kill me. I'm done with this run. I can't take a death in this stage. I just can't take a death in this stage. It throws my entire strategy off. I have to get through this without a death. Oh, hey, PM. How's it going? Prehistoric planet? Well, they're certainly not advertising where I'm looking, because I haven't seen anything about it. Capture. Yeah, I don't see that many ads either. Yeah, I've seen Top Gun ads. That's, I think you'd just about have to be living under a rock to not have seen those. About the new Top Gun. I heard it was good from someone who saw it. They said it was a worthy sequel. So, I guess that remains to be seen. Go. Gotta be careful of those shield hits. I'll get my capture ball right back, at least. Not ideal, but not the end of the world. Okay. Got through. I've got capture balls. I got my silver shield, and I've got my wave shot. And I've got the capture that I like to have going into the boss fight. Yeah, I mean, you know, the original is fun for what it is. It's 80s cheese, but, you know, nostalgia being what it is, I'm sure lots of people love it. Still have some shield, that's good. Now, Project Diva, is that the Hatsune Miku game, or a Hatsune Miku game? Solid.
Meditation.
Huh. Wait, they're expecting half the PlayStation library on PC by 2025. Interesting. Hatsune Miku got married. Okay, to another Vocaloid. Okay, well, that was not the cleanest capture ever, but I can live with that. Yeah, I mean, what's the point? To a real person? I mean, how is that even a legal thing? I don't understand that. Alright, I'm not going to use the wrong button this time. I'm going to hold down the correct button. Excuse me. Oh, hey, Duke Togo, welcome. How goes it yourself? The runs are a little rough tonight. I'm kind of on the struggle bus, but I'm still at it, so I'm keeping hope alive. Well, that was kind of a cheap... Ah, there you go. Go for it, Wabbly. No reason not to at this point. Elden Ring, of course. There we go, clean! Oh. To your face. And the safety straps. Hi, sweetie. Here we go, double, or single, double, triple, fourfold, huzzah! Alright, finally got a clean stage 4 boss kill. Alright. No pressure! I just have to get a clean capture of this captain and then keep it alive for the rest of the stage. No big deal. Thank you. Okay, well, not entirely clean, but clean enough. Did I miss the shield? How did I miss the shield? Well, that's bogus. Okay, well, that's gonna make things more interesting. Potentially dangerous. Because I don't think there's another shield pickup for the rest of the stage, if I remember correctly. Wait, maybe? Oh yes, there's one here. Oh, yes! Alright. Okay, got around, still with shield intact. Good. Excellent. Oh. Not now, Peaches. Daddy's right in the middle of a good run. I didn't quite get the kill, did I? Yes! Yes! Amazing! Finally! Oh! Woo! Oh, thank you, Heavenly Legs. Yeah, it wasn't a no miss like I was hoping for, but it was close. Oh man. Oh, that felt good. Let's see where I end up here. 1.65 mil. I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh. Oh. So good. I finally earned this end sequence. I've seen it a couple times from credit feeding, but I finally earned it. Oh, thank you for the GGs, everybody. Oh, man. Oh, not in my face, baby. Oh. Yes. Project G-Darius. Hard work indeed, man. Oh, that was a hard-fought victory. Oh man, where did those come from? I like those Windows emojis. Those are great. Huh. Okay. Now the hardest path. Yeah, I might credit feed my way through that. I do think I want to try another path though. So maybe when the credits are done, I'll pause briefly and go grab my wrist brace because I can feel it tightening just a little bit, and then I'll play another path. So if someone gives you a subscription, nice. All right, so is this going to give me the opportunity to put in my initials? Let's see. I want to get... Oh, it's a good channel. Cool. So you're familiar with it as well. All right, let's see if I can get... I want to see if I can bring up paint. And get my... Oops. Restore. Bear with me a sec here, guys.